Hey guys, what's up? Zombie here, and we are in the Stanley Parable. I have just realized that even though I have played this game, I have never recorded it. I mean, really, what the heck? How have I never recorded this? This game is fantastic. I love it. I don't think I've seen all the endings yet. There's a lot of them. But it's funny. It's cool, and I have not played it since it came out, basically. So let's jump through it, because I've forgotten most of it. Okay, so I just did the intro. You've probably heard the intro from everybody in the world. Now let's argue with the narrator and just spread hate to him.
All of his co-workers were gone.
Yes, they are.
What could it mean?
I don't know. What
Stanley
could it mean?
Stanley decided to go to the meeting room. Perhaps he had simply missed a memo.
Oh, well, maybe. That's a good possibility. Click, click. Nothing.
No
okay.
Matter how hard Stanley looked,
click, click.
He couldn't find a trace
Screen,
of his
Screen, turn it off. Nothing? Okay, we're good. If I remember, there was a secret exit somewhere. If I remember. Oh, I think that there was one. If I remember correctly, I think there was one if you turn off all screens and, like, go here or something. No. Ah, if I can just get up on the desk. No, there was one. I know there was one. I can't jump, though. Bah! You saw it? I went up for a second. Damn it. Really? Can I just not climb up that? Bah! I'm doing my best. Damn it. Let's make sure we click on every single computer screen. Just for the sake of it. I could have sworn there was a way out through that window. No, oh, I really could have sworn that. There was. I know it. Nothing. 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 What's this door? Nothing. Okay. Nothing. Nothing. Ooh, can I get to there? No, I can't. No, that's the end of the line right there. I know there was a way out. I know there was a way out. It was like right through here or something. It was like right through here, you jump up on the fucking desk. How do you do it? I know there's a way.
Stanley went around touching every little thing in the office.
Clicking on every button I have available to me.
Did it advance the story?
Damn it. Okay, never mind. Apparently it doesn't work. I thought there was a way. I knew there was a way. I've done it before. I can't remember for the life of me. Ooh, what's that? Ooh, there's cords over there. Lazy IT guy.
When Stanley came to a set of two open doors, he entered the door on his left.
I'm sure I did. Why not? I'll just listen to you this time. See what you take me to. Tell me, what is the story that I am meant to hear? Ooh, that computer screen's on. I need to turn it off. Power saving. Open every door. Bah! Okay, I'll shut up.
Yet there was not a single person here either.
What? There's not a single person here either.
Disbelief. Stanley decided to go up to his boss's office, hoping he
that
might find
like a
an
good
answer
idea.
There.
I'm gonna go up to my boss's office. Okay. Do not alter without consulting whiteboard manager. We have a manager for the whiteboard? What? They have that day off, lazy bastards. On his development. There's some cool stuff on here. What to do about 432? I don't know. Grr? Group? Group? We're broke Wednesday. What? Financial panic meeting. Boss's inspection. Oh no! Termination Tuesdays? Yeah! I know Termination Tuesdays. I like those. Those are fun. I'm just going to leave this like this so you can actually see it and read it and pause it just because it's entertaining. Papers are too synergized? What? Fire paper guy. Yeah, bastard. He doesn't do anything. Foil that bastard. He doesn't do a thing, single thing in this whole company. We need paperless reviews? Bi-quarterly? Really? That's often. So 8 times a year? I think it's a stupid idea. Ooh, we're using those words in these things. Okay, we're good. Wait, what's that say? Work harder! Work harder! Or hard worker. Okay, good. I like the little trash bin they drew. Sorry, is it bad that I'm more interested in the graphs than anything else? How to solve a dispute with the coworker. Let it ball up inside you, then take it out pat. Oh. Okay, we're gonna have to pause it. Using slides to assure employees that everything is okay. Make sure your slide has a slick blue graph. Damn it. Everyone is unique. You, most of all. Number of slides on this slide, slides, charts and slides. Ooh, really? Sexy demonstration right there. One more. Rate it which charts on the same slide depict the same information. What? Okay, we're good. Never mind. Wait, you get one more. Just in case you feel like pausing. Okay, good. Go pause that. Have fun. Broom closet! Blah!
Stanley stepped into the broom closet.
Really?
There was nothing here.
Ooh, so broom! I need a broom. Yeah, I'm just gonna bask in the broom closet.
There was nothing here. No choice to make. No path to follow. Just an empty broom closet. No reason to still be here.
I enjoy it. Look at that sexy broom. Look at the bristles on that.
It was baffling that Stanley was still just sitting in the broom.
Just check out those bristles in that stick. At least if and that plastic hardware down there, whatever it is.
As it is, he's literally just standing there doing sweet
FA. No, close. It's a wrench. Ooh! More wrenches! Aha!
Are you crescent wrench.
Duct tape! If you can't fix it with duct tape. Please offer you me didn't use enough duct tape.
I'm genuinely confused.
Really? How are you confused? What am I doing wrong here? This seems perfectly normal. I'm just kind of chilling in here,
right?
Basking the amazing experience that is the broom closet. Oh, I am. I'm enjoying all these tools at the most sensual level.
Absolutely no significance to the story whatsoever. I never would have thought to mention it.
Really? Why wouldn't you have mentioned that? There's a folder underneath this whole shelf.
Maybe to you this
is a cord there.
Its own branching path. Maybe when you go talk about this with your friend, you'll say, "Oh, did you get the broom closet ending? The broom closet ending was my favorite."
It's my favorite ending. Your friends. Now it is. Concerned. Hope your friend finds this concerning. I love this because I'm just standing in a fucking broom closet.
Stupid. He probably only got the job because of a family connection. That's how stupid he is. That all with drug money. Also, Stanley is addicted to drugs and hookers.
This is just delightful. I love this.
I've come to a very definite conclusion about what's going on right now. You're dead. You got to this broom closet.
I'm dead?
A bit, and we're just about to leave because there's nothing here. When a physical malady of some sort shut down your central nervous system, and you collapsed on the keyboard.
Well, you know what I say to that?
Well, in a situation
you know what I say to that?
The responsible thing
I have popcorn, and you don't, narrator.
So to ensure that your body is taken care of before it begins to decompose. Hello? Anyone who happens to be nearby? The person at this computer is dead.
Yes, I am. Do you hear me?
Pray to any number of your countless human physiological vulnerabilities. It's indicative of the long-term sustainability of your species.
I love this. Please this is
remove
awesome.
Their corpse from the area and instruct another human to take their place at the computer, making sure they understand basic first-person video game mechanics and filling them in on the history of narrative tropes in video gaming, so that the irony and insightful commentary of this game is not lost on them.
Ooh, mop right. Bucket.
When you've done that, just step out into the hallway.
Hmm. check out the sexy mop bucket. Oh, it's a mop bucket. Wow. That's actually just like the mop bucket I used to have at my old job. I did landscaping before, but we all kind of had tie-ins to all the other jobs in the company, in the group, you know? Just in case someone was sick, we had to pick up the pace. So I use that too. I can tell you, I am dang good at mopping. Okay, let's go.
Whee! Second player, it's good to have you on board.
Second player.
Coming to a staircase, Stanley walked upstairs to his boss's office.
Dang it. Oh, that's so tempting. Okay. Ooh, window! I can't see out the window! Is it here? What? No. Oh, damn. Okay. Ooh, that's differently colored. Can I go do that? No. Okay. Please swing Doom. Executive bathroom. That sounds exquisite. Let's keep going. What's in here? Nothing. Ooh, can I go over here? Nothing. It's off. Ooh, piano!
His manager's office, Stanley was once again stunned to discover not an indication of any human life. Shocked, unraveled, Stanley wondered in disbelief who orchestrated this. What
I can't believe it.
Was being held from him.
What are those?
What he could not have known was that the keypad behind the boss's desk guarded the terrible truth that his boss had been keeping from him. And so the boss had assigned it an extra secret.
I'll never guess that. 2845? I would never guess that. Stanley couldn't. There's no way I could enter that number. I don't know it. I couldn't have possibly known it. There's no way I could enter that number. 2845? What, 2845? I was going to enter some random numbers on the keyboard.
Yet incredibly, by
holy crap, I entered the random numbers Stanley and they worked! The what?
Sheer luck.
It's so random.
He stepped into the newly opened passageway.
So new. Freshly opened. Boat. Okay, let's wait for it. This game is awesome. How have I never done a playthrough of this? Why didn't you guys complain? I count on you to tell me what you want to see. If you don't want to see this, you're going to see it now, so I guess it doesn't really make sense. Either way, this is a good game, and I love it. This is a good reminder that it exists. What they should do is they should make a second one. Instead of Stanley, it's Stella this time. They could do a second one. They could so pull that off. How is it? No, we're good.
Stanley walked straight ahead through the large door that read Mind Control Facility.
Ooh, escape! Can I save? Damn it, can I save? I can save! Ah! Oh, I can save. That's sexy. Okay, we're gonna go to Mind Control Facility. We're gonna do the official one right now. Ooh, what's that? It's a bar. It's a pole. Okay, we're good. Let's go over here and check out this amazing Mind Control Facility.
The lights rose on an enormous room packed with television screens.
They're everywhere.
What horrible secret did this place hold? Stanley thought to himself. Did he have the strength to find out?
I think so. Right now I'm going to do a couple impressions for you. First of all, Nicolas Cage when he's serious. Nicolas Cage when he's happy. Nicolas Cage when he's sad. There you go. That's all the impressions for now. Bye. And sadly, he's an actor, and those are all the expressions he really has.
Each bore the number of an employee in the building, Stanley's co-workers. The lives of so many individuals reduced to images on a screen, and Stanley, one of them,
holy crap,
monitored in this place.
Actually, is a lot. Meant nothing. Those three are out of place. Those four are out of place. They don't belong there at all. Those four. Okay. They need to make this symmetrical. We need screens right there. That's it, we need to replace screens right there. What the hell? That'll drive me crazy. I'd be like, dude, just put them in order. What's wrong with you? Oh, which way am I going? I touched your mouse. Ooh, box! It's a box! It's a box! Blah! Okay, I'm gonna stare at this box. Oh, we're gonna get so close. A little closer. Think it knows we're here? A little closer. Think it knows we're here? A little closer. Ah! Oh, I can see inside the box! Okay, we're good. Never mind. Boop!
This mind
must go through it, must go through it, must go box! Okay, never mind. Must go through it, must go through it, must go through it.
No.
No. No.
Was this the only reason
I don't see any
box.
Shut up. No.
That his emotions had been manipulated to
no. What are you talking about? Stop that. Ooh,
no.
Hello. The gate closed.
He refused to believe it. He couldn't accept it. His own life in someone else's control.
No. How dare they? I am the only
Wasn't
one that controls
it?
My fate.
Was it even possible? Had he truly spent his entire life
everyone else will die.
To the world? But here was
no flashlight?
Belief,
no, I don't.
The heart of the operation.
Whoa,
controls
that's pretty cool.
Labeled with emotions, happy or sad or content, walking, eating, working, all of it monitored and commanded from this very place.
Ooh.
And as the cold reality of his past began to sink in, Stanley decided that this machinery would never again exert its terrible power over another human life. For he would dismantle the controls once and for all.
Yeah, pretty much. I don't mind dismantling these controls once for all. I'm guessing all these buttons turn it on, but right now I don't have any concern about that. Ooh, 5. I don't know what the rest means, but let's just go for it. Ooh. Mind controls idle, awaiting input. Mmm. Oh man, imagine if you had this kind of big TV set up in your house. Ooh, that'd be sexy. Can you imagine watching Day of the Dead 1985 on Blu-ray on this? You feel like the zombies are ripping out your flesh right
when
there as you watch.
He found the source of the room's power. He knew it was his duty, his obligation, to put an end to this horrible place. And to everything it stood for.
Really? Oh! Ha!
Well, narrator, looks like this time we played your little game.
Yes.
Okay, we're good.
He had won. He had
no.
defeated the machine. Unshackled himself from someone else's command. Freedom was mere moments away.
Yes.
Yet, even
there's
as
nothing more immersing than our own freedom.
On how many puzzles still
ooh! The light falls, 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 the light falls. No. Don't go ahead of it. Follow the light, follow the light, follow the light, follow the light, follow the light. What? Okay. Ooh, so sexy. Wait, follow the light, follow the light. Whoa! Okay. Follow the light. Wow! Okay, follow the light. Ooh, stairs! I'm sorry, were you saying something, narrator? I ignored you completely for a few seconds. Oh yeah, you're not going to tell me where to go. Choose the door on the left. Ha, you bastard. You're the one behind this whole thing, I bet. Wah! No, don't go away from that. Oh, that's sexy. Look at that. Don't do things to that beautiful landscape. Like that rock over there. What is that house? Let's go up in the side and build it and get a knot hole. Okay, guys, I hope you enjoy yourself.
Possibility of the new path before him. This was exactly the way, right now, that things were meant to happen. And Stanley,
yeah, pretty much,
was happy.
He was so happy. What's happening next? Oh. Oh. Okay. Wait, wait. So it just starts right there. But right now, we're going to end this episode right here. I hope you enjoyed yourselves. That was part one of the Stanley Parable. I'm probably just going to go through this, try and get whatever endings I can, because it's really cool. There's so many things you can do in this game, and it's just so funny. I love it. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed yourselves. I know I did. And I will catch you guys next time. Tell me what you want me to try in this game. If there's an ending I've missed, which, of course, there are lots of. Tell me, how do I get out of the fucking window? I forgot. That's important to me. I really want to know how to get out the damn window. Tell me, please. I'm begging you. Tell me in the comments. How do I run out the desk? I know there's a certain way I'm supposed to. Okay, guys. Anyways, I will talk to you later. Have a good one. You are amazing people, and I appreciate every one of you. Because, yeah, you guys are awesome. Okay, talk to you guys later. Bye.